And it's just a brilliant play by Mark Dagenaul and brilliantly executed by the Thunder players. Because the most unlikeliest guy to take the shot, well, I'm thinking, well, you want the ball in the hands of Shea.